So this is a pretty easy look. It's got a couple layers, but you're going to start with your red for the base. Then you're going to start your flowers. I use two different colors. I do my back petals with gold. So I do four petals in the back. And you can move them around, change the sizes, change the areas of the nail, and fill them in when you're done drawing them in. I make them kind of like giant leaves, because that's really what they are, is leaves. So kind of like ellipses. Then I go over them in white and I put a little white petal in between each of the gold petals. I fill those in too. I do that on all the nails. And then last but not least, I put the little green dots right in the center of each of them. And then you put your top coat on. It's a really easy look. My red was kind of sticky today, so it kind of got all over, but it's really easy and it's fun. I like it.